Good luck, everybody. Drivers ready. Corner marshals ready. We're going racing, drivers, on the sound of the tone. And here we go. Hey, main number three. Cavalieri bringing the field around. Blair a bit wide there. Going to hold on. Spencer going to go by. Good clean driving there, guys. All right, so it's Cavalieri Mayfield. Third spot there is going to be a Mescua moving up a spot. He rolls it over. Going to cost him a couple spots there. Wheeler back to third, followed by Spencer. Turner to the inside. Two trucks breaking away quickly. That's Cavalieri and Mayfield. This is AMA number three of our modified two-wheel drive short course. Brought to you by Durango and Hobby Co. Up the hill they climb. Oh, maybe I'll take a look to the inside. Side by side. Has to back her down at the end of the straightaway. That has been the best place to pass for these guys as they have some fantastic battles climbing up that very difficult section up and over the Proline Peak. Nose to tail they go. Coming up to that section again. Nice and tight line there. Cavalieri keeping the door closed. 1 minute, 15 seconds complete in this 5 minute AMA number three. Here at the 28th running of the Proline Cactus Classic at the beautiful SRS, Scottsdale RC Speedway. And you couldn't ask for a better day. Not a cloud in the sky, sunshine shining, and some fantastic racing here at the Cactus. Down the straight there you go. It's the Ryan and Ryan show. Cavalieri and Mayfield. Mayfield over to Kirby. Take a look to the inside. Denied there by Cav. Catching the corner. Doesn't lose too much ground. Wheeler still in third. Followed by Spencer. Then it's Amescua. Followed by Truey. Then it's going to be Warnemont. Back up the hill they climb. Both taking a kind of sharper angle climbing up the hill that time. Oh, no. Cavalieri traction rolls. Up on two wheels. Mayfield now to the lead. Ryan Mayfield now to the point the first time here at the 220 mark of this race. Mayfield up the hill. Cavalieri. It's about a straightaway apart. Third spot is now Spencer Rivkin. Spencer moving up to the three spot past Wheeler. They come up to the triples. Halfway there, 2.5 down, 2.5 to go. It is Mayfield, Cavalieri, Spencer Rivkin, Chris Wheeler, Dustin Evans, Mike Truey, Carson, followed by Travis and Cody. Off to the triples they go. Spencer, traction rolling, going to give Wheeler back to three spot. Back to the front, Mayfield and Cavalieri. Coming across the start-finish line. Into the quick switchbacks. Over the small double. Climbing up the hill they go. Cavalieri, a little hit of the pipe there. No problem. Minute 40 to go. 1:40. Mayfield. Cavalieri over the triples. Last time by 1.2 seconds apart. Wheeler still in third. Rivkin now under attack from Dustin Evans. Across the start-finish line. Is in 1.2 last time by. This time 8 tenths of a second. Cavalieri closes up. 4 tenths of a second that lap. A 24-1 to a 23-7. Through the sweeper goes Mayfield and Cavalieri. Minute 20 to go. It's Mayfield. You are leader. 8 tenths of a second last time by. They come across the line with 107 to go. It is now down to 999.9 tenths of a second. Up the hill they go. Mayfield and Cavalieri. 1 minute. 1 minute left. Over to triples they go. The Ryan and Ryan show. How many times have we seen this? And Cavalieri now closing in, knocking on the door. 45 seconds to go across the line. It's Cavalieri closes up. Two, maybe three truck lengths apart. Two-wheel drive modified short course. AMA number three here at the 28th running of the Proline Cactus Classic. This division brought to you by Durango and Hobby Co. With 30 seconds to go. Mayfield pulling away just a little bit that lap. 25 seconds to go. Into the short shoot they go. Over the backside doubles. They cross the line. 19 seconds to go. This is the final lap. AMA number three. The overall win on the line. A little love there. Is he going to wait? And they're back even, side by side. Giving back a little love. They're racing to the line here. As they come. Oh, no, up on two wheels. That is a race to the line. They go. Finish the lap you were on.
Yeah.